me, Jessica, and today I'm just gonna do what's supposed to be a Valentine's Day look. I know, it's past due, it's past, it's expired, I know, but I still wanna do this look, so I'm gonna do it anyway. So, yeah, I hope it comes out like I want it to. I hope so. It's gonna be cute though. It's gonna be cute. It's gonna be cute. So I'm going into my, I already prepped my lids. I have prepped my brow, well, done my brows, prepped the skin, color correct, all that. So now I'm going to go into eyeshadow. So I'm gonna start out with the Zulu palette from Julia's Place, and I'm going to start off with this pink shade here. And if I sound weird, it's because I feel like I'm getting over a cold. I feel like I am. It's my little table. Start with this pink in my crease. The build, like you won't be able to see it right on. Well, kind of see it. And this way, because I'm looking at my mirror. This is a Wet n Wild brush, and I got this from Dollar Tree. Mm-hmm. Next, I'm going to Watch Me Blush palette from the Crayon Case. And first of all, I know my mirror is busted. Like, I already know. You have to tell me. I know. But we're going to the shade Cranberry. And put that over. We'll put it also in the crease. To this palette and dipping back into that pink, and just to blow out some more of this cranberry shade that I felt like I was a little overzealous with. Hey, we're gonna be good. It looks crazy right now, everyone, but when we get to the end, it's gonna be cute. Oof. I don't know why I do that. I do that sometimes. It's weird. I know. Don't judge. Starting to come together. Starting to come together. I was using the berries in the Wash Me Blush palette for a lid color. That. Yeah, I'm gonna do it with this. Okay. I am going into the Masquerade palette from Juvia's Place. And I think, pretty sure that you see these colors. They're so pretty. Thinking about going in to Dahlia. That's the lid color. And maybe going into the Zulu palette using that pink shimmer on top. That's what I'm thinking. So hopefully it comes out that way. So I'm very, woof, pigmented. We are going into Dahlia. Look at that. Need I say? No. I think we're good on the eyes for right now. So, next, it is foundation. I am going to use Born This Way foundation from Too Faced in the shade Chai. I know you can't see it, that's why I'm saying. Yeah, and I did swatch it on my chest. Probably can't really see the swatch right now. Oh, you can kind of. And I let it dry down. And I know this will be a good match for my skin. So I'm gonna take in one pump. I'm going to. And mind you, I've already primed my face. Just put a little bit on the forehead. And to use brush from Amazon. Came in a pack. It looks light right now, but that's why we let it that's why we let it dry down. So this is what it looks like dry now, which is literally what my face color is. So we're good. Foundation is on. Go in with my brush. I mean, brush, my sponge. highlighting Maybelline Age Rewind concealer in the color tan, and we shall highlight. That's my dog. The concealer from LA Girl Pro concealer in the shade Beautiful Bronze. I tape that on the outside of the Maybelline concealer. We are a little close right now, but that's okay. It's fine. I conceal under my eyes like 3 times, but not with a lot of product. The first time it was with these two. The second time is with this one only. And the third time was with the smallest amount of this concealer, and that's it, like very small amounts. So now I'm going to set my under eye. I don't know if y'all can see that right there, but that's what happens. I got bad allergies when it comes down to my eyes. My eyes are kind of sensitive, so if you see anything weird going on over here, it's more than likely normal, so just ignore it. This is my all over setting powder, my skin tone powder. Taking my MAC Studio Fix setting spray and setting everything. Maybelline Fit Me in 35 deep. and all of the face powder is Black Opal in the shade Dark. And this is the old packaging. Like, I really need to get another one of these. But it works for right now. Now, going to bronze, contour, however you all like to say it. I'm going to use Black Radiance contour palette in medium dark. I'm using this new brush I got over the holidays from Sephora, and I use the shade to bronze, contour, however you like to call it, but that's what I use. I mean, like, look. I feel really cute right now, as you can tell. What I did was I think you all last saw me bronzing. So what I did was I re-highlighted my under eye, and cut the cheek a little bit, so it's like my contour bronzer would be more pronounced. I also did some smudging under my eye with the cranberry color from Wash Me Blush palette. Oh, and then also from this palette, I used Cranberry and Tangerine as blush, and I love that combo so much. I love that combo so much. I use, anytime I'm doing my makeup, I'm using these two colors. And the lash I'm wearing is INV Iconic Lash. No, it's not Iconic, it's Chic Lash. That's the name of style of lash. And I use my Tarte Gifted Mascara. And I just feel like, I do. So, this is how we're looking. Like, I low-key feel, like, it looks, I don't know if it's because of my light, I don't know if it's because of the light, but it does look really white right here, but in person it doesn't. you know, I'm still trying to learn how to do lighting and everything and learn how to look in the camera instead of looking here, looking the camera. But yeah, I'm still trying to learn how to use the light so it may look really white right here, but in person, normal lighting, that's not the case. But every time I look in the mirror, I just feel like it's up all the time. Period. Like, that's just how I'm feeling right now. I haven't even put a highlight on yet. Like, oh my god. Just I'm just saying. Originally, I wasn't gonna do highlight, but the way this look came together, I was like, you gotta bust out the highlight, you gotta see. So I'm using one of my favorite highlighters ever that I own, and it's Artist Couture X Jackie Ina Collab in the Diamond Glow Powder La Peach. I love this. I love it so much. I love it so much. I should use LeBron's, the original highlighter, but I feel like this would complement the lid color. So that's what I'm going to use. And I'm just going to use what's in the cap. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm going to use what's in the cap. And it's so pretty.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
A little hot. One more time with setting spray. And since we have a lot going on the eyes, I'm gonna do a new lip. And this is the combo that I love to use. This is my favorite combo. ColourPop Lippy Pencil in BFF3. NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipstick in the color Corset. And on top, I'm using Fenty Beauty Gloss Bomb in Fussy. Thank you. So yes, my under eye is continuing to look crazy, but I still came out cute. Yes, no wigs were used in this video. This is all me, and I've already filmed this video. Just gotta edit it down for the hair. But other than, yes, see me, period. So thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.